Burkina Faso Population Pyramid in 2020. This article is about the demographic features of the population of Burkina Faso, including population density, ethnicity, education level, health of the populace, economic status, religious affiliations, and other aspects of the population. Demographics of Burkina Faso, data of FAO, year 2005, number of inhabitants in thousands. Burkina Faso's 19.8 million people belong to two major West African cultural groups, the Gur and the Mandé. The Voltaic are far more numerous and include the Mossi, who make up about one half of the population. The Mossi claim descent from warriors who migrated to present-day Burkina Faso and established an empire that lasted more than 800 years. Predominantly farmers, the Mossi are still bound by the traditions of the Mogho Naba, who hold court in Ouagadougou. About 12,000 Europeans reside in Burkina Faso, the majority of whom are French. Most of Burkina Faso's population is concentrated in the south and center of the country, with a population density sometimes exceeding 48 inhabitants per square kilometer. This population density, high for Africa, causes annual migrations of hundreds of thousands of Burkinab to Ivory Coast and Ghana for seasonal agricultural work. About a third of Burkinab adhere to traditional African religions. The introduction of Islam to Burkina Faso was initially resisted by the Mossi rulers. Christians, predominantly Roman Catholics, are largely concentrated among the urban elite. Few Burkinab have had formal education. Schooling is free but not compulsory, and only about 29% of Burkina's primary school-age children receive a basic education. The University of Ouagadougou, founded in 1974, was the country's first institution of higher education. The Polytechnic University of Bobo Dioulasso in Bobo Dioulasso was opened in 1995. Peanut seller in Ouagadougou. According to the United Nations Population Division, the total population was 20,903,000 in 2020, compared to only 4,284,000 in 1950. The proportion of children below the age of 15 in 2020 was 44.4%, 53.2% of the population was between 15 and 65 years of age, while 2.4% was 65 years or older. Registration of vital events is in Burkina Faso not complete. The Population Department of the United Nations prepared the following estimates. Total fertility rate and crude birth rate, fertility data as of 2013, demographic statistics according to the World Population Review in 2019. The following demographic statistics are from the CIA World Factbook, unless otherwise indicated. Burkina Faso has a young age structure, the result of declining mortality combined with steady high fertility, and continues to experience rapid population growth, which is putting increasing pressure on the country's limited arable land. More than 65% of the population is under the age of 25, and the population is growing at 3% annually. Mortality rates, especially those of infants and children, have decreased because of improved healthcare, hygiene, and sanitation, but women continue to have an average of almost 6 children. Even if fertility were substantially reduced, today's large cohort entering their reproductive years would sustain high population growth for the foreseeable future. Only about a third of the population is literate and unemployment is widespread, dampening the economic prospects of Burkina Faso's large working-age population. Pyramid population of Burkina Faso in 2017. A girl from Burkina Faso. Bobo men in Bobo Dioulasso. Religion in Burkina Faso. Islam, Roman Catholic, Protestant, Animism, other and none in 2018. An estimated 82,000 people in the country were living under modern slavery according to the Global Slavery Index. News reports also indicate that most child slaves on cocoa farms come from Mali and Burkina Faso, two of the poorest nations on earth. The children, some as young as 10, are sent by their families or trafficked by agents with the promise of money. They are made to work long hours for little or no money. This article incorporates public domain material from the CIA World Factbook website https://www.cia.gov/theworldfactbook/. Thanks for watching.